this time they discuss about the Subbarao's salaries. He start getting a salary 95 annual salaries 5,000 and received increment for every year 2,200 rupees. And when he get like that increment 200 rupees, start with salary 5,000. When he go and get 7,000 salary. So from this story we can compare with the AP arithmetic progress. So here you take as a 5,000 as a first term, first month salary as a 5,000. Every month is increasing 200 rupees. That is a D value. So D is increasing, sometimes decreasing. So every year 200 rupees only increasing. That means D should be general for all the terms. First term minus second term equal to third term minus second term. So the common difference are equal. So here D is at 200. And it becomes 7,000. That means AN equal to 7,000. We asked to find how many years it take to get 7,000. So now AN write the nth term formula. We can write A into N minus 1 into D equal to 7,000. Because we know the formula of AN equal to A plus N minus 1 in D in arithmetic progress. So instead of AN, we can write A plus N minus 1 into D. We know the value of A, we know the value of T. So 5,000 plus N minus 1 into D value is 200 equal to 7,000. So now N minus 1 into 200 equal to 7,000 minus 500. So it become 2,000. Now we want find N1. So 200 become a division. So 0, 0 cancel 10 times possible. So N minus 1 equal to 10. Then N equal 10 plus 1, it become 11. So after 11 years, you go and get the salary is 7,000. We want say as a year, so we can add 11 years. So 95 plus 11. So at 2006, his salary is 7,000. So number of years, they ask in which year they ask. So we want to write the year. In 2006, his income is rupees 7,000.